Shout out Mellow Productions.
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 Isn't it both? Isn't there Augusta and like?
There is, yeah. We're North Augusta. Okay. Peach Jam here. All right. Whoever wants to go first? Who influences your play style the most?
I'd say I watch a lot of Devin Booker. A lot of Poe, obviously. For me, it's more like Seth Curry, obviously Steph. Like Jalen Brunson, Kyle Lowry, like Barry Barnes.
Favorite EYBL memory from this summer?
This summer?
From this summer.
It's probably just being in the hotel room. We always share rooms, so just like hanging out, Nick's there, the team's there. It's probably just hanging out in the hotel room after the game.
Yeah, I'd say the same thing, just hanging out.
Pre-game ritual?
I kind of have like a routine, like I'll, you know, meditate, stretch. Get some treatment down on my knees. I'll read, pray, and then come here and kind of read my book before the game and listen to music.
What kind of music?
Usually calm music, like maybe some lo-fi beats, you know what I'm saying? No, I don't like really listen to words.
Yeah, no, I listen to a lot of old R&B before games.
He's a big Summer Walker guy.
And if you could play anyone 1v1, did I say that right? No, I asked for influence. You know, 1v1.
Anyone. If I could,
yeah.
Alive or dead, Kobe.
Yeah, I'm going Kobe too.
What about alive?
I'm going Kyrie.
You go Curry.
I'm going Kai.
Alright, bet.
I'll say Michael B. Jordan.
What do you think, like young boy? Is he like a
B?
C?
He's a B.
You know, all right, this is what he is. He's you guys famous, but he's not anybody else famous. Like, he's got, his numbers are ridiculous, but he never wins any awards.
They don't get a meal in like an hour.
That's what I'm saying. So he's you guys famous, but he's not anybody else. Like, he could walk in here right now, you guys are mobbing. If he walks down the street, nobody would say, no, he was.
Depends on the situation.
Floyd is definitely
Everybody know Floyd.
Snoop Dogg is A-list.
Less than road close.
Thank you.
Yeah, 17 stroke, baby. Right.